welcome to my channel, or if you're already subscribed, welcome back to my channel. It's been a while since I last posted. My life has been crazy. Since summer, I work like part-time and I go to school. Sorry about the different angle. I just moved my camera so I could show you guys my cat, who is currently down here playing with his toy. So enjoy the cat montage because it's pretty cute. But I'm really just like crazy about him. I don't like all cats. He's just a special fella. He acts like a dog, so, and I love dogs, so we're like the perfect pair. So yes, I am completely barefaced for this video because after I plan on shooting a like an everyday makeup tutorial, I do like an updated one because one, I learned how to do my eyebrows. Two, I started doing my own eyelash extensions, and three, I wanted to try out the Fenty Rihanna foundation, so I thought that would be kind of the perfect thing to do in this video. I wanted to do like a little unofficial makeup like vanity tour because over summer I switched rooms, so I'm like in a completely new area, so much bigger. I have like two desks now, and in my old room I didn't even have one, so I was super, super pumped about that. So I'm just gonna kind of like show the basics of my vanity. It's really a desk that I got off Amazon for like $20, and I just like turned it into my vanity because vanities are expensive, and I'm a broke college kid. Also, don't judge me by the mess. I just, you know, it's me. Accept it. Also, sorry about previous clips and even this one if it's wobbly because I have you guys currently propped up on, what is this called? Oh, like a glass container of cat treats. So, here's what I'm doing with because I'm letting my camera battery charge for the main one. And the cat trees. AKA my lovely tripod. Before I get started, check out my pop socket. It's my cat. This little guy. Who wants treats because he knows his jar is out. How cute is that though? Okay, so here's my like vanity and hole. It's a little tore up. I paid 20 bucks for it, you know. It's expected. I have this mirror, and ignore those are crooked, but I like made my own makeshift vanity. Also, this light is not like my vanity light. My vanity light is here, and I clip it onto my mirror. I'm just using this for filming sake because it's a tad bit brighter. So the reason I went with this desk is because it has a drawer here, and it pulls out. So this is where I keep all of my palettes, and honestly I probably need a bigger area, but gotta work with what I have. And the palettes go down so deep, like I have like two layers of Naked palettes, and then I have like Tarte, Kat Von D, Sephora, BH Cosmetics, my contours, like there's everything. It's kind of like a junk drawer of makeup. So on the left side of my vanity, I have my Clarisonic Mia 2. I keep it out because in the morning I can just like grab it, go to the bathroom, which is literally like right there, wash my face. That's my tactic for trying to wash my face twice a day, so I have no excuse not to. And then I have this little unicorn ring dish. I collect unicorns. It's kind of the theme of my room. So I wanted to add it in for a little bit of decoration. It really doesn't have a purpose. I just have like a decorative ring on it and then some randoms. So next I have my brush container. It's pretty pretty neat, but honestly I probably need to upgrade it because, as you can see, it's getting full. I have to purge my makeup brushes. I label everything, just makes it a lot easier. But I like this one because these open, and then I have highlighters in here and chapsticks in here. And then I keep like tweezers, all my like beauty tools, like larger tweezers, razors, etc. in the center. So this is pretty nice. I think I got it at TJ Maxx. Don't really remember. So next to my brushes, I keep my like up close beauty mirror. That's the one that I mainly use. I use this one for like doing hair and stuff. And then down here I keep my makeup headbands, or like the headbands to wash my face with. It's just a convenient spot for them. So up next is where it starts to get really cluttered. I keep my more expensive lip products here, and then just some randoms that I couldn't find like space for in the back. Stuff that I don't really use. And then I keep my setting sprays. I don't keep my sponges there anymore. I move them because I got this and the MAC Prep and Prime, so I needed to make some room. But that's like just easy access to like the stuff that I use a lot. Then down here I have another ring tray. It's not dust, it's setting powder, I promise. It's so hard to keep it clean, like black, and it wasn't a good idea. Then I have my Jeffree Star highlighter. Then next to that, ooh, stray ring. Oh, I love these things. So then next to that I have my eyelash extension stuff, false eyelashes, there's like way more eyelash stuff, and then my Stila highlighter, the like putty highlighter. So the next portion of my beauty vanity is this black like organizational thing. I have everything labeled because it's so much easier in the morning for me to just be like, oh, I need foundation, you know. Because before I was like searching through each one frantically. Here it's just random stuff that I couldn't fit anywhere, from foundation to lip stuff to beauty sponges. And then on the top, I'm not proud of this at all. This is just like face care, and I have my Z palette. Honestly, I have no room for organizing it. And I probably have too much of it, honestly. But in here, stuff that I usually use, like my creams, under eye cream, all that good stuff. And then I have the Fenty foundation sitting out because I want to use it. And then this little guy, I don't use it, but it's so cute. It was a Sephora sample, and I just think it's a cute decoration. So another reason I keep my Clarisonic here is because I recently got the foundation extension brush, and I really like it. I think it does a great job at applying, yeah, you can see that I've used it already. It does a great job at applying foundation evenly. So really that's all to my like beauty area. Compared to some people I have nothing, but compared to some people I have a ton. Sorry about the non-organization aspect to it. I'm not good at organizing. My mom can vouch for that. But thank you for watching this video, and let me know video ideas you guys would like to see, like a room tour. I don't know, just leave a comment down below. Also, I should be uploading a makeup video soon, so go check that out, please. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon. Woo! I don't need a handhold, even when the night is cold. I got that fire.